Can't remember some of these controls.
Hey, something back there for you, pal. You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom! And hate to be standing near one of them if you did.
Uh-huh.
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure. Another weapon.
No, another weapon. Also, all of these.
My blade. Excellent.
Right. 100 coins. Okay, so that's actually already leveled up all the way. So that's... Yeah, let's go with this guy.
Might help. Can't open this yet.
Yeah. All right, well, let's go.
Maybe this one.
Hey, not bad.
All right. Let's do it.
Lady Athena.
I see you've made it all the way to Hallowed Elysium, cousin. A significant way toward the surface, and if you could get there the one time, surely you have what it takes to do it again, and overcome the dangers that await therein.
Dearly love to open that weapon.
Hi there.
Yes.
Fixed up. Charon's shop. Charon, mate. Now, hypothetically, if I provided you with, say, 1,000 coins, would you be willing to give me a ride in your beautiful boat? Upriver, I should say, specifically.
See?
I had to ask. Again, huh?
Thank you. Sag. You met my dad by now, your Uncle Zeus. He's cool and loves a feasting. Just be sure to keep him in your thoughts, okay?
That sounds ominous. Numbskulls.
Something. Right. Vast riches.
Vast, I tell you. And that's it. Oh, hey, what's this? Don't. Oh, no.
Interloper!
You lot, huh?
Going to clean all of this up.
That's that.
Okay. What do we have over here? Ooh, not worth it. Why not?
What do I get?
Thing. Oh, Khmer jerky. Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, Aphrodite.
You're going to love it on Olympus, little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
A boon for a boon.
Yeah, okay. Yep. Seems good. Always. Exact same thing. If I do.
Always a pleasure, Charon. That's a relief. Oh, hello.
I heard what happened. You crossed the River of Flame. You really did it.
Yes, I did.
That Hydra was a total bastard, though. Bastards. But you sound practically impressed with me there, Meg. I feel so flattered.
You'll soon feel something else. I don't know how you did it, but it changes nothing.
Thank you.
through.
Yeah, no kidding. Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, let's go die at the next one, I guess.
Bad time to be a little short of coin.
Oh, shit, yeah. Okay. Oh. 60.
Can wash away my boons.
Yeah, okay.
I'll be needing that.
Works for me.
Going up. Be there soon, Bone Hydra.
Something, don't you think so, cuz? Normally I'd stop for no one here, but when it comes to her, exceptions must be made.
Moving right along. Moving on.
Business now.
forget this. Not anytime soon.
Cousin, I ask only for your cooperation, yet still you turn your back.
These wounds are mandatory.
I hate to do this, Athena.
Oh, that hurt, damn it.
She's angry.
To do, I think, than fight amongst ourselves over a matter such as this.
All right, well.
The shield of light. Have to keep going. Gimme. Way.
Well, with one coin, it doesn't make sense to visit on so.
The Mega Gorgon.
Well, this fight it.
Giant Gorgon head.
Tell me about it.
What happened to Hypnos?
What indeed?
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nyx. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
I hate it when they fight. Where's Cerberus?
Where indeed?
It's awfully quiet here, you know, when you're out and about. Makes me a bit self-conscious, truth be told. Seeing as ostensibly I'm the musician of this court.
Yes, I can see how that might be.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to mind. Though you take care, okay?
If you insist, my friend.
What have we here? Earns a collection of wealth. Nice. Okay, okay.
Since father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, contractor?
Damn, I'll take those as well.
Your asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure. Work is approved upon my father's name. Not like he's paying any heed. Let's make it happen. I'd have to keep an eye out for this next time out there.
Oh. Okay. Well then.
Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve. Sometimes I fear that Father, if he learns that you've been aiding me, that he will not be generous with you.
Don't worry about me, lad. Your father's still getting caught up with work that I created for him in my mortal days.
Hey.
Besides, there's nothing he can take from me. We have a mutual arrangement, he and I.
I hope you're right. Megaris not around.
Congratulations, wretched broker.
I love that he responds.
What's new?
Oh, son of a... I could have bought a key. Okay.
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again.
other side.
Yeah. There we go.
There.
Let me give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good stab right in the back without a second thought before he sends you crying back to Papa.
I'll keep that in mind, mate.
Swordback's time.
Let's see here.
Cyberpunk momentarily. See you shortly.